Don't let a bear bully you.
Pretty much.
What's that wall?
Exactly what I was thinking.
Here.
Thanks.
So I can see him just...
There you go. I'm gonna glue this to the wall.
Sure, setting up a bullfight pass if you want.
Watch out for that triangle.
Yeah, I
know. And that foot.
Watch out for everything he's doing.
Watch out, what's going?
Well, you're hunched over.
No, yeah.
Welcome in the triangle.
Yeah.
There you go, nice. Good peek out. Good peek out. There you go.
That's how I handled Garfield. I was like, and I like him. I checked his blood before I know you're a bad friend, but I trained him. Back when he was off West Street.
Start looking at those mountain escapes. Seconds.
Good. What's he showing? You know what's he wrong with?
No, you're
good. I didn't say it, just he's Henry Aikens, man. It's badass. And I was like, well, if it's mouth control, I don't want to come because I just bought that online.
Right.
If it's passing the closed guard,
right.
I want to come because I don't have that module yet. And I could get the drop in. And it was like $90 instead of $100. Did you get like $10 off for being a member? Because it said that on the site too.
I didn't know that.
It said that, it's like,
I had no idea that was...
So they didn't give me the 90. And I asked Garfield about that music. I don't know nothing about it.
Put your head leaning back, Mike.
It's on the site.
Yeah.
Like that.
Yeah.
Because it's like 10% off any seminars when you buy them.
I did see that.
It says that.
I did see that.
And I didn't know how they implemented it. I guess you got to...
That's 4 minutes.
And say, hey, by the way.
No, it's
right. Well, you can probably still get it. He was pretty cool about it. I got a module by an accident. Now, like, you click on the...